Welcome to Browse Performance. Welcome to Browse Performance. My name is Steve Kopchinski, and today we're going to take a look at this absolutely wicked 1967 Camaro. It is a true SSRS, and yes, the headlights do work. They've been converted to the electric solenoids that they've replaced that vacuum that everybody just could not get to work properly, so these work properly. It does have a big block 396 in it, and yes, it is a 4-speed. So we're going to take a walk around the car. I'll show you this beautiful green, forest green paint. Car is stunning. Don't very get the 67s in here very often, let alone a big block 4-speed RSSS car. So pretty special piece. We'll walk around the car. I'll show you that big block. I'll show you the interior. If you have any questions after the video, please give us a call here at the office. That number is 410-553-6211. If you're in the Glen Burnie, Maryland area, I encourage you to stop by and take a look at this beauty. She will not disappoint. So sit back, enjoy the video, and again, if you have any questions, give us a call. Thank you. Okay, guys, we'll start out at the front and look at that very sinister 67 RS grill. Just absolutely incredible. It has a nice chin spore along the bottom. Chrome is very nice on the car. Like I made mention at the beginning of the video, the headlight buckets have been converted to electric instead of the vacuum. Nice lines on the car. Very unique that it's the green. I like the forest green. Has a nice set of rally wheels with BFG radials. Take a look at the bottom of the car and the rockers, how nice they are. Come back up across the top, show you the glass. Across the roof line, see how nice that is. Body line is nice and crisp, which is a tough spot on the Camaros. Go across that back window and down into all the problem areas where the Camaros like to go in that back panel. Take a look where the exhaust exit. This is a nice car. I've driven this car personally and she does run too. That big block screams. Again, play the video. Have a listen to that big block. Little pitting around this one tail light, but nothing over the top. The wonderful thing about these cars are if there is something on there that does not suit your fancy, the aftermarket world makes everything these days. Take a look underneath. Sweet car. Take a look at the way that paint pops right there. Looks very nice. Quarter panels are straight on the car. Gaps are nice on the car. Tires look relatively fresh. Take a look at the interior. You can see it's very clean, black. No signs of any tears or rips or damage at all. Headliner looks great. All your interior lights are in place and functioning. Dash looks really nice. There's that 4-speed transmission. A little dark in here. I'm trying to lighten it up for you guys. Carpet is nice and clean. No signs of any wear. Just an absolute gorgeous presentation there. Take a peek under the hood. You can see how nice and clean that big block is. Electronic ignition, there's a nice set of headers, aluminum intake, has a brand new Holley carburetor, nice chrome valve covers, no signs of any damage along the core support or radiator support. Firewall is painted the same color as the car. Let me see if I can get you a shot of that. Very nice. And I don't know if I made mention, but this thing will get up and haul the mail too. She runs. Well, there you go, guys. 1967 RS SS Camaro Big Block 4-speed. Awesome combination and a great car for a great price. Don't miss out.